They've got to come up with another one just to erase that. Oh, what a move! He pulls this from his forehand onto his backhand, drags it tight to his feet, and just like the great Pavel Datsyuk, puts it behind the goaltender.